to regret this challenge.
It's coming!
I think I should have closed my mouth.
I can't believe we got all this stuff for a dollar!
Thank you, Clearance Isle.
Well, you heard what Larry said. We gotta eat this stuff before it goes past its expiration date.
Ugh, young Darwin, you're so gullible. Food doesn't have a sell-by date. That's just what the corporations want you to think, so you buy more oil and believe in moon landings like the sheep you are. Take this banana. According to your sell-by date, it should go bad today. But as you can see, it's absolutely fine. Dude, we need to eat this food real quick.